As we put a wraps on the 2015 year in sports, I had a chance to sit back and go over some of the things that I got a chance to be a part of. And my friends, if you want to ask me just where I've been or what I've got to cover, then let's talk about state upsets, winners, record breakers, overachievers, overcomers, state finalists, and yes, state champs. Here's just a sample of my 2015 year in sports here on CBS4.
Mustangs go on and win this ball game. Stevens was congratulating Spates.